Hello, it's Tim Spector here of the ZOE COVID Symptom Study. This is an update about vaccines and also our incidence data. Over 540,000 of you have now given us your vaccine data, and the mean age is around 67, and that's obviously changing all the time and will be coming down. But it does include people all the way from 18 to 99. The news is still good. We are getting up to 70% protection with the vaccines after 3 weeks, and no sign of that dropping off, which is good news. Most of the data is still with the Pfizer one. The AstraZeneca data is catching up, and we're certainly seeing some protection. We're still waiting to see whether it gets as high as that 70%, and we'll know more next week. Side effects, again, not worrying. The average person has only about a 1 in 5 chance of having any systemic side effects. These are generally headache and fatigue, last a day on average, and very rarely can last more than a couple of days. We're not seeing anything in the way of really severe side effects. Allergies and skin rashes, etc., are running at around 1%, 1 in 100 people, which is not bad at all. So overall, the data are showing these vaccines are working well, just like they did in the trials, after one dose, and side effects are really low, even lower than in the trials, which is also excellent and should be reassuring for everybody. Because the vaccine rollout has been so fast, we've started to see this affecting our calculations on the app, and some of you may have noticed that rates in your area have been going up in the last week. And we've been doing some investigations and worked out this is because some of the vaccine symptoms were being confused with the virus itself. They can be very similar, and people were sent tests differently. So we've sorted that out now, and from Tuesday we'll be giving updated data which are showing that compared to 2 weeks ago, rates are still dropping, perhaps not as quickly as we'd like, but they're still going downwards, which is reassuring. So if you do get a call to get a test, please take it seriously, even if you've just had a vaccine, because people do get infections even after the vaccine, particularly in that first 2 week period when you're really vulnerable. If you want to know more about the vaccine effectiveness, also side effects, particularly with people with existing conditions or on particular medications, we've got a fantastic webinar coming up on Wednesday where you can ask your questions. So do sign up for that and spread the word. Meanwhile, keep logging your vaccines. Keep telling other people about this amazing resource. Your data is incredibly valuable, and we're very grateful for all your support. Thank you, and stay safe.